What makes someone reach beyond the boundaries of human experience to face the unknown? As children, we question the world around us. We learn, we accept, and gradually we lose our capacity for wonder. But some do not. The explorers, the seekers of truth. It is these pioneers.
Almost there. Wait till you see this view, Lara. Take my hand.
Thanks. Look at that.
It's amazing. But the snow coming off those peaks is a bad sign.
The trail leads up the mountain. We'll have a good view of the valley beyond from the summit.
All right. Let's take it easy here. This wind is crazy!
You just need to keep moving.
Don't find anything up here, your dad would be proud.
I know, but I have a good feeling about this.
Too dangerous!
I can climb back up!
Are you sure?
jump across!
Yeah, okay. Now grab my hand.
Thank you.
hand! Give me a heart attack. Are you okay?
Yeah. Come on.
Looks like we gotta go through. We can hole up in this cave. Do you really think we'll find this lost city?
I know this is a long shot, but that old tracker said he saw ruins up in these mountains.
Gonna hide a lost city. This might be the kind of godforsaken place I'd do it.
Trinity hasn't beaten us to it.
Storm's getting closer. We have a couple hours at most.
Should be enough time. We're almost to the top.
What do you think?
We're close to something, Jonah. I can feel it. Just this last stretch to the top.
All right. Let's see what's up there. Feels pretty solid here, but keep close to the wall.
Okay.
Keep your eyes open for falling ice.
Right. You ready?
Let's do it. Feels pretty solid here, but keep close to the wall.